Sunnier conditions today at athletics here at the Gwangju Universiade main stadium. We dealt with some driving rain last night. Now the men's triple jump. And there's the start list. First up, Dmitry Sorokin. This is his third attempt. He was sixth at the 2015 European Indoor Championships. Good jump for him. His coaching staff loves it. And it'll be a distance of 17.29 meters, a new personal best for Sorokin. Now Hugh Zango of Burkina Faso. He competed at Kazan and finished sixth. He just set a personal best of 16.67 meters on his third attempt. This is his fourth attempt. And he betters that again, 16.76 meters now. Now we look at Zhu Xiaolong of China. Set a personal best back in May of 16.93 meters. He likes that one. It'll fall a little bit short of his personal best, but still a good distance. 16.76. And that will be enough to give Zhu the bronze, Zango from Burkina Faso the silver, and Sorokin will win the gold medal here in the men's triple jump.